to be thanked by the Queen herself. Oh, how very thrilling. Hey, Basil?
All in a day's work, Doctor.
Oh, Dr. Dawson, you were wonderful.
Indeed. Oh, my, we're late to catch our train. Come along, Olivia.
Yes, Father. Goodbye, Basil. I'll never forget you.
Nor are you, Miss Flangerhanger.
Whatever.
Goodbye, Dr. Dawson.
Goodbye, my dear.
Goodbye.
Well, not a bad little girl, actually.
Not at all. Well, it's time I was on my way, too.
But I thought...
Well, the case is over, and perhaps it's... perhaps it's best I found my own living quarters.
But... Oh, now, who can that be?
Is this the home of the famous Basil of Baker Street?
Indeed it is, miss. You look as if you're in some trouble.
I am.
Then you've come to precisely the right place.
Ah, allow me to introduce my trusted associate, Dr. Dawson, with whom I do all my cases. Isn't that right, Doctor?
What? Yes. Yes, by all means.
As you can see, Dawson, this young lady has just arrived from the Hempstead district and is troubled about the mysterious disappearance of an emerald ring missing from the third finger of her right hand. Now, tell me the story and pray be precise as...
From that time on, Basil and I were a close team. And over the years, we had many cases together. But I shall always look back on that first with the most fondness. My introduction to Basil of Baker Street, a great mouse detective.